former playhouse, which is now a concert hall. What you see over there is the former French dome, and this is the German dome. Beside the French dome is a French little tiny church. Can you see this with the red roof on it? This is where it all started with. You have to put in mind, I will not dive into the history too much, but we had the so-called 30 years war that ended 1648, and we have nowadays 3.4 million inhabitants, and in those days we had 6,000 to 8,000 only. So the former ruler had to think of how to bring Berlin back to track. He invited Huguenots from France to settle down here. They were very good in building textile material and also in brewing beer. So, and in those days they had military barracks around the churches.